Hello everybody, this is a recent painting of the northernmost coast of Unst, which is the northernmost isle of the Shetland Isles, and consequently the northernmost part of the whole of the British Isles. Theoretically the water on the left of the painting is the Atlantic Ocean, and the water on the right is the North Sea, but I don't suppose the water cares what we call it. Anyway, starting as I usually do, by masking the subject in order to paint the background. I'm wetting the background, so I'm wetting the water with water and turning the board upside down, starting with a dark mixture at the top and then gradually adding water to lighten it as we go. Whilst the paint is still wet, I add an even darker mixture to the areas of sea which are reflecting the rocks above. So starting with the rocks furthest away, working from light to dark, I keep the tonal values deliberately lighter than they otherwise are in order to exaggerate the atmospheric perspective. Working my way forward, I repeat the process, but with slightly darker values all around. I'm using supergranulating paints in order to get some free texture in the rocks. And again, using the same approach, working light to dark with everything slightly darker than the rocks behind. So here's the final painting. If you've got this far, thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, give me a like, and we'll see you in the next one. Cheers!